again, I go back to you, Connor. Nurmagomedov lost. Dustin Poirier lost.
Where's he, Gumbo? Where's he now?
He's retired.
Yeah, well, boy. He went sprinting. He's gone. Shit, his jocks came fat and riding off. He done nothing in the sport. F*** all he done in the sport. Yeah, oh, brilliant. Damn,
he's never lost.
He was 13-0 fighting guys with 3 wins and 6 losses. It was his father's shows. His father had the shows set up, and he was fighting bleeding guys with like two wins and 8 losses and all. That's his record up until he's 20-0. He has 3 fights on the trot in the UFC. Before that, that done him well. And then before that, it's nothing. It's pullouts. Couldn't make weight. You know, that's that. So,
not the last time.
And now he's gone.